I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. What's up, West Ottawa?
Welcome back!
This is the first episode of WOBN this year.
We will be right back.
So for any of you guys that are new here at West Ottawa, WOBN is where we give you guys the latest and greatest news. And it's usually going to be every single morning, most of the time, so stay tuned.
Don't expect this crazy background all the time. Usually we're recording in our awesome studio back at the high school.
West Ottawa's debate team starts soon. If you're interested in studying politics, debating, or just arguing or studying law, then make sure to come by and check us out.
We meet every Thursday after school in the library. Contact Emma Sanders or Mr. Norton for more information.
Attention class of 2020. You can still decorate your own parking spot and pick up a parking pass for $65 for the school year.
For more information, visit either North or South reception desk or visit bit.ly/OHS parking lot.
This is all in thanks to Woe Renaissance.
The West Ottawa College Advisors are looking for a new team of West Ottawa ambassadors. If you guys are interested, you'll be working on graphics, marketing, video production, a bunch of awesome stuff. You will be required to get around 1 to 2 projects done a month, and there will be a mandatory meeting with food provided every month.
If you'd like to be part of this, apply at bit.ly/woeambassadors1920. The applications are due September 20, so get them in.
Interested in playing softball this spring? The high school will have open softball fields every Wednesday from 3 to 4 p.m.
These are very laid back and all grade levels can participate. We will continue doing them until the weather gets too bad. Contact Mrs. Walworth if you have any questions.
Students of United meets in Ms. Ruby's room, A204, last Wednesday of this month.
SLU gives students an awesome way to get involved and work and volunteer in creative ways with other students in the community. Remember guys, mark your calendar, September 25th, A204, right after school, Mrs. Ruby's room. You guys can get involved, volunteer in creative ways, and have a great time. See you there.
Come join Anime Club right after school on Thursdays in room A261, which is Ms. Wilcox's room.
Come watch anime, meet new people, and have a good time.
All right, West Ottawa. Hope you guys enjoyed the first WOBN episode. Stay tuned. We'll see you guys later. Have a great rest of your Thursday.
Later.
So for all you freshmen that are...
maybe? I don't know, bro.